So that was a really bad close-up video shot. Welcome back in Portugal, the Not Just Sawdust workshop. Last video I ended with the project being this far. The front and the back are all, the neck is shaped, and I was wondering what I was going to do with the sides. I had some canvas and some leather belt and, well, this old leather trousers of my wife, and I've cut little strips of it, and when it's going to work like I think it's going to work, this is going to look nice on the side. But still, it is an experiment. But let's get on with it. Went pretty good. Nice leather edge, and it really feels soft. And I only got to come up with a solution here around the neck, so maybe I've got to, I don't know, make a little plate around here, or maybe something else from leather, but that just exactly fits around the neck there. But I'm gonna take care of that later. But yeah, make a few more nails at some spots, but it actually feels right and there's no sharp edges anymore, so you can't hurt yourself. And I'll put a little bit of leather wax on it.
Thank you.
bother you with the frustration I got to get the pickup all the way through there. I thought I had enough room, and there was, but just so. But it's in. Now, and this is where I'm gonna stop the video. You shouldn't do things when you're tired and you're not concentrated. So, there's not an end to this video. There's gonna be a part 3. But again, I would say do some woodworking. It's a nice way to spend your time. Do some recycling. It's an even better way to spend your time. And I'll see you in the next video with part 3 of this experiment at the logo. Let's see.